He's done a pilot for Channel 4 called Babylon, and he's asked me to direct the first 3 episodes of it, yeah? So the pilot comes out next Sunday, so Sunday the 9th, and then I start directing the episodes after that, which come out in the autumn.
John, just very quickly, I mean, obviously you mentioned Babylon there. We've seen the trailers for it. What can fans expect from the series? Because it looks something very special and very quintessentially Danny Boyle in a lot of ways.
Yeah, I mean, it's not only Danny Boyle, but it's the writers as well. You know, it's the guys who wrote The Peep Show, so Sam Bain and Jesse Armstrong. So I think what you can expect is you know, a fast-paced, entertaining, very high production value, with a lot of laughs. But I think it's more drama than comedy, this one, you know. And it's probably the first time that Sam and Jesse have gone into that. So they're really excited about it as well. I don't want to say too much about the pilot, because it was not my pilot, it's Danny's pilot. But for the series, hopefully I can live up to, you know, the very high bar that he's set, you know.
Do you think it's going to change our perception of the police? I mean, obviously a very hot-button political and media topic at the moment.
I don't think it will change it, because to me the series is more about the characters, yeah? It's more about the lives and about how their lives are, and the real people, and how it's affected by working for an organisation like that, you know, as opposed to a big expose on the police, you know? So it's a very interesting look at it, you know? And I think you know, I really hope people are going to respond to it. I think it is different, and it's, you know, the Americans have been doing high production value television for quite a while now, and I think this is hopefully, you know, we've got great TV here as well, but having somebody like Danny going into it, it's quite special, I think. So hopefully it'll be something that we can be very proud of as a country.
What makes Danny such a special talent behind the camera? What makes him such a unique directing force?
I mean, what I think makes him special is he's just a very real guy, you know. He's a very down-to-earth guy, but who will always be the first on set and always be the last to leave, and will work 7 days if necessary. He really puts everything into anything he's doing, you know. And I feel very privileged and blessed to be working with him and learning from him as well, you know. And he's just a solid individual, you know, and a lovely human being. And I think as a humble man, it goes a long way to making a good film director.